little poem, Your World. Your World is written by an English poet and American poet, Georgia Douglas Johnson.
So much.
compares herself to the bird. Why? Because she has the desire to fly high like the bird. But what is the problem here is the bird is narrow for her. It is like a nest. For example, let me tell you. A small bird cannot fly out on its own. The mother feeds it on a daily basis. Why is it? Because the bird, small bird, young bird, cannot fly out of the nest because it does not have